Friends, my name is here. Today I am going to teach you chapter number 7. They are linear equations. Linear equations, my topic is methods of finding solution to the linear equations. Methods of finding the solution of a linear equation. Solution to the linear equation means that value of x, which means at the value of x, which makes both the sides, left hand side and right hand side of the equation equal. Now, first of all, there are many methods of finding the linear equation. There are three methods of finding the solution to the linear equation. Number one is trial and error method. First method is trial and error method. Second method is systematic method. And third method is transposition method. So today I am teaching you first method, trial and error method. In this method, different values of a variable are substituted in the equation. The process is continued until a value is found which makes both the sides of the equation equal. Okay. In short, we can say कि trial and error method में हम क्या करते हैं? जो equation है, वो ये हमारे पास question है solve by trial and error method. The equation is minus 3x plus 4 is equal to x plus 19. In this equation, two sides are there, left hand side and right hand side. We just give the value to x and check कि उस x की value पर left hand side और right hand side दोनों equal हो रही हैं या नहीं, okay? और जिस x की value पर left hand side और right hand side दोनों equal हो जाती हैं, the value means when we will check the value of x at which both the sides of the equation left hand side and right hand side becomes equal. So just we give the values to x. We keep on giving values to x and check both the sides, left hand side and right hand side, after giving the values to x. So suppose this is the equation minus 3x plus 7. Here left hand side is minus 3x plus 7, okay? And this is right hand side, x plus 19. This is right hand side, okay? Now I am starting giving values to x. और जिस x की value पर left hand side और right hand side दोनों equal हो जाएंगी, तो वो x की वैल्यू क्या कहलाएगी? सॉल्यूशन टू द गिवन इक्वेशन. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट गिविंग वैल्यूज टू x. ओके, लेट्स टेक x इज इक्वल टू 1. ओके, लेट्स टेक वैल्यू ऑफ x इज इक्वल टू 1. सो माइनस 3 इनटू 1 प्लस 7, दिस विल बिकम माइनस 3 plus 7 equal to minus 10. क्या बनती है वैल्यू? Minus 10. अब इसमें मैं 1 पुट करूंगी, x equal to 1 पुट किया, 1 plus 19, this will become 20. अब यहाँ मुझे नेगेटिव वैल्यू मिल रही है minus 10, और यहाँ मुझे मिल रही है पॉजिटिव 20. ओके, तो एक जगह पे लेफ्ट हैंड साइड पे अगर मैं if I am giving value of x is equal to 1 in left hand side, after putting value of x is equal to, I am getting minus 10. And when putting x is equal to 1 in right hand side, I am getting plus 20. So let's think of negative value. So let's say value of x negative. Let's say value of x is equal to minus 11 upon 2. this value, minus 11.2 in left hand side. Minus 3 into 11.2 plus 7. I will get 33 upon 2 plus 7. Take LCM 2. Let's take LCM 2. 33 plus 14. 33 plus 14. 47. Minus 47 upon 2. I have got minus 47.2. Now let's put this value of x is equal to minus 11.2 in here. X plus 93. Minus 11.2. Because both sides we are not getting positive value. Here I am getting negative and here positive. So it is better to take negative value. Okay. So then we will get positive value here. Minus 11.2 plus 90. Plus 90. Take LCM. I am giving value of x here minus 11.2. Value of x is minus 11.2. That is equal to minus 11 plus 928 minus 11. How much it is? Minus 27.2. Again, both the values are not equal. So minus 10, 20. Minus 10 here not equal to 20. So no. Okay. X is equal to 1 is not solution to the equation. Again, after putting value of x is equal to minus 11.2, I am getting here, in left hand side I am getting minus 47.2. In left hand side I am getting minus 27.2. Now both the values are negative. So again, but not equal. Left hand side is not equal to right hand side. So x is equal to minus 11.2 is not solution to the given equation. Is not solution. So let's say other value of x is equal to minus 13.2. Calculate x value minus 13/2. Because minus 12/2, so that is means minus 6. That is minus 6. So better to skip minus 12/2. We will take minus 13/2. Okay. Let's keep value of x now. I have the notation x is equal to 1. Please note down till then. Please note down. Then I will give value to x is equal to minus 13/2. Minus 13/2. So note down this one. Now I am giving value to x is minus 13/2. So left hand side becomes here to value minus 3 into minus 13/2 plus 7. Plus 7. Now it is keep minus sign outside here. This will become minus 39/2 plus 7. Plus 7. Then can you learn this? Please note down. X is equal to minus 11.2. Note down this. So I need space for that here. Again take LCM here. Now take LCM. Minus of minus 39 plus 40. Minus 39 plus 40, what will you get? Minus 25 upon 2. Or you can write here, minus minus will become plus 25 upon 2. I have put value of x is equal to minus 13/2 in left hand side. Now, x is equal to minus 13/2 will be put in right hand side. We'll be putting the right hand side. So let's take x here minus 13/2 plus 90. Take LCM 2 minus 13 plus 19 to the 38. You should have practice of solving the addition and subtraction of the fraction, unlike fractions. Okay. Then 38 minus 13, how much you will get? 5 plus 25 upon 2. Now both the sides are equal. At which value of x? At the value x is equal to minus 13 upon 2. Minus 13 upon 2. Okay. Now both the values are equal. 25 upon 2 in left hand side and 25 upon 2 in right hand side. Now x is equal to minus 13 upon 2. At this value, left hand side becomes equal to right hand side. 25 upon 2 is equal to here. In left hand side, after putting value of x is equal to minus 13 upon 2, the left hand side becomes plus 25 upon 2, and when putting value of x is equal to minus 13 upon 2 in right hand side, value, yes, we have got here 25 upon 2. Now left hand side is equal to here right hand side. So we can say yes. We can say yes. X is equal to minus 13 upon 2 is the solution to the given equation. Given equation. Okay. Trial and error method is the method in which you give different values to the variable and put those values in left hand side and right hand side, and when both the sides, left hand side and right hand side, becomes equal, then that particular value of the variable will be solution to the given equation. Thank you. You will complete question number 1, 2 and 3. 3 is systematic method is also being asked. So first try for trial and error method, and in the next video I will teach you about systematic method. Thank you.